This is breaking news from CBS News Sacramento.
We've just learned students and staff at Del Campo High School in Fair Oaks are sheltering in place after someone called in a threat to the school. According to the Sacramento County Sheriff's Department, deputies are there investigating the threat. School officials chose to order a shelter in place as a precaution. We will keep you updated as we learn more.